So we're currently at this one place called Urban Air. It's a trampoline park. I just went there for a couple of courses and such. And I mean, it's very fun. I've only been here for 10 minutes now, for 10, 15 minutes, and I'm already exhausted, I'm already sweating. But I really got nothing else to say, so let's just cut it to the jam, shall we?
So this is my attempt.
Hi, Cleo.
This is my attempt. I'm doing
this. Okay, hurry up and do it. Stop running. Yeah. Oh, he did it.
Yeah.
Can we do it then now?
I guess. Wait, I'm gonna try more time. I forgot that this was a trampoline, so when I stepped on it, I was like, oh crap. Here.
Very nice. Good bite.
A new POV view.
God.
But it went flying. So what do you think about this so far?
Tiring.
Are you tired already?
Yes, I'm already tired. I need my water. I left it in the locker, but now I kind of want it. And I almost lost my phone.
There's water fountains over there by the bathrooms.
Okay.
So if you want, you can go walk over there. Or just jump off the fence.
I don't know. I was just scared to go.
I'm tired.
Why are you tired?
Jumping around too much. Why are you recording me? You're not going to put it in your blog anyway.
I am.
Just like last time.
The other parts made it into it.
Not mine.
Oh, it's
long. So what do you think about this so far?
It's fine. I need water.
You need water? That's water by the bathroom. Free water.
Like a sink? Oh.
No, the water fountain. That's there.
Oh,
before you go to the bathroom, there's water fountain right there.
No reaction. Ooh, that got a little kick in it.
Like, you drivers, where do you want to get on?
Do you think we can ask them to speed it up?
Alright y'all, are y'all ready? This is the fight of the century. Are y'all ready? Three.
Oh my God,
actually, no. Start even on both ends. On both ends, alright? In 3, 2, 1, go! winner! We have a winner!
How does it feel like winning?
Well, I won against someone that's way bigger than me. I'm so happy. Oh, go against your sister.
We have
Rafa competing against my sister. Round two. Is he gonna be undefeated? And
oh, okay, that was harder.
She accepted the defeat, and we have a winner. Round three. We got the undefeated winner versus Kevin. Let's cheer for Kevin, shall we? In 3, 2, 1, go! And we have a winner. He defeated the undefeated.
Okay, we have Juan
versus the undefeated.
Okay. One, two, three. Yeah! Juan, you won.
Three, two, one, go! Oh! You good, bro?
That landing wasn't good.
I literally hopped.
Okay. One, two, three.
It's Casey, our new guest. Versus Zarina in 3, 2, 1, go!
Well, anytime now.
And we have a winner! We have a winner!
Okay, as we can tell, we see those two getting their harnesses adjusted. And then we got, oh, did you look at that? Casey's already making her way to the other side while Z is still adjusting her harness. Oh, would you look at that? Never mind. She's already making her way across while Casey already made it to the other side. You know, Z is taking her time to get across. And, oh, Casey's going back to meet up with Z. Never mind. And oh, would you look at that? They finally made it across. Let's go. I mean, that's what it should be, you know? She finally, by just taking the time, she finally made it across, you know? Props. So, a little update. We've been here for almost 2 hours now, I think. Almost 2 hours. And so far, we've been having a lot of fun. It's a fun place. I recommend y'all coming over anytime soon. Like, it's called Urban Air. It's in Port St. Lucie. I'll leave a link down below, you know, just so that y'all can have fun, experience it. If y'all from out of town, out of state, y'all watching this video from, please come over to Urban Air in Port St. Lucie and have fun over here. You know, it's a really good place. And by the way, I'm not sponsored by Urban Air at all. I'm simply just throwing this out here. So yeah. Y'all saw the Urban Air clips. We had a great time, thank goodness. This next few clips that is in the video, we went to the beach right afterwards. Actually, no, hold up. We had lunch, and then we went to the beach. There we go. Whose idea was this to bury Rafa in the sand? But that happened, and something, just, I mean, I don't know, man. I'm like, I don't even know how to describe it. You know what? I'm gonna just let the video play, but it's very interesting. Let's put it that way. It's very interesting. So I'm gonna just let the video play out so y'all can see what happens with Rafa. Yeah. This microphone wasn't plugged in. It's for aesthetics.
Da, 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 da. This is Raphael now. As you can tell, he has a tail. And he has...
Look at this. He's expecting a child. I mean, it's my fault. It's expecting a child.
Wow, so. Why is your right boob bigger than your left boob? Make
way for man. Hey, yo. That's right.
As you can tell, it's not been going too well for him. It's been cracking the whole entire time, so we countlessly been working on it for so much. We've been working on this for 25 years now, and it's still cracking. How is he surviving this long? I have no idea. In fact, I feel like all the fat is probably gone, but there's always a solution. But this solution has been taking so long.
Rafa, how do you feel right now?
I hate you guys so much.
Why do you hate them? They're making you a better person.
Yeah.
Oh, so I'm not a good person? When I'm normal?
I mean, you were a good, you were already a good person.
No.
But they're making you better. Right?
Me?
Yes.
What?
Right, y'all? Y'all making him a better person?
They're making you a better person right now. You were already a good person.
It's better not be on your
vlog. But it's going to be, you're going to become a better person. I don't want to.
Ignore the wheel in this chair squeaking, it has a problem. Y'all made it to the end of the video. All comments and feedback from you will definitely help and such. I will greatly appreciate it, and it will definitely be a lot helpful. And also, with this channel, I plan to post a couple of videos here and there. I don't want to post them often, because if I say I'm going to post them like every single week, every single day, like every 2 weeks of some sort, I won't promise that, because I'm too busy, you know, doing other stuff. Like I got a job and such. I got college coming up. But the only reason I want to be posting here on this channel is because I don't like this chair. The only reason because filmmaking, become a producer, a director in the future, and that's what I'm gonna pursue in college as well. So from here on out, I'll be posting, you know, vlogs. I'll be posting skits. Short films. Also, just because, you know, I want to put my work out there. You know, I want to put my short films out there. You know, and I don't want to keep them to myself. I don't want to just, you know, just show it to friends. You know, I want to show it to y'all. You know, the public, the internet, basically. So I won't promise that the first one's gonna come out like within the next month. But as time goes by, you know, and I learn, I keep on improving. I'll be posting something. It may not be a film, it could be just a vlog like this one. Or it could just be, you know, just a simple throwaway random video. It doesn't have to be a vlog either, it could just be a random video like I did before. I don't intend to be a YouTuber, none of that. I just simply want to upload my films somewhere. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, the short video. If it wasn't short enough, then, you know, I apologize. But I hope y'all enjoy it. Leave a like, comments, get subscribed. I sound like a sellout saying all that stuff right now, but definitely appreciate it for sure. But yeah, I got nothing else to say, so I'll let y'all be it. But yeah, peace.